Dear students, question number 3, it's your homework, and question number 2, part 2, it's also your homework. Now the question number 4, a rectangular sheet of paper is 12 1/2 cm long and 10 2/3 cm wide. Find its perimeter. In this question, हमें ये देखना है कि जो sheet है सबसे पहले वो किस shape की है, rectangular shape की है. लेंथ कितनी है 12 1/2 cm एंड उसकी जो ब्रेथ है वाइड कितना है वो 10 2/3 cm. वी हैव टू फाइंड द पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर शीट. नाउ द सॉल्यूशन, फर्स्ट वी विल राइट लेंथ ऑफ शीट 12 1/2 cm. इट इज इन मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन, वी कैन राइट इन इम्प्रॉपर. So we will convert 12 to 24, 24 plus 1, 25 by 2 cm. Now the second, breadth of sheet is equals to 10 2/3 cm. 10 3s are 30, 30 plus 2, 32 by 3 cm. We have to find perimeter of sheet. Now, sheet rectangular है, so we know that perimeter is 2 multiply L plus V, B. We will put the values 2 multiply in bracket at the place of L, 25 by 2 plus 32 by 3. So, P equal to, first we will solve the bracket. Here we will see that in bracket both the values are in fraction form and unlike fraction. So first we will make a like fraction, then we will add. So the LCM is 2 and 3 is 6. So 2 and 3, the LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. Chali. 25 by 2 here. 25 multiply 3 and 2 multiply 3 because we have to make a denominator 6. So 25 3s are 75 by 6. Now in second fraction 32 by 3. So 32 multiply 2, 3 multiply 2. 32 multiply 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 64 by 6. Sorry. So first fraction is 70 by 6, second is 64 by 6. So, sorry, 75 plus then 64. So, perimeter 2 multiply 75 plus 64 is 139 upon 6. Now, we can cut short. So, 2 ones are and 2 threes are. So, 139 divided by 3. Centimeter is the perimeter. Now we can convert in mixed fraction also. So we can divide 139 by 3. So we will get 46. 1/3 cm is the perimeter. Now therefore the perimeter of sheet is 46 1/3 cm.